Ladies and gentlemen, if you remember, a few days ago, I made a video concerning Ghana Card, and then I made mention the wig, a citizen going through hell to get Ghana Card. To be honest with you, I have my card now, and I'm very, very, very happy. I'm so happy. Before I'll show you my card, let me take this opportunity to thank the workers. I'm talking about Cape Coast South. They did extremely well. You know what? The workers are so good. So good. Very friendly. The way they will speak with you, the way they will pay attention to you, they will listen to you. I went there about, I think, the 7 or 8 times. That's where I got the card. And I tell you, I'm so happy now. And I must say thank you to the workers there. I don't want to mention them. They are very good, very, very professional. So I pray and hope as time goes on, they will keep on the good work they are doing there. They are very good. They are very, very good. And then those of you who are still going through hell to get your card, don't give up. When you get it, you'll be happy. It's very beautiful. For one or two reasons, I have to cover some part. Look at it. This is one of the most beautiful card I've ever seen. Very beautiful. So if you don't have one, make sure you go and get yours. But don't forget, if you have your passport, you have your driving license, you can load everything on this card. That's the most beautiful aspect of it. You can load everything. If you want to put your, all the quality, your, as I just said, a driving, your number, your passport, whatever you want to put, you just tell them and then you give them the copy. Then they will just fill everything. So I want to take this opportunity to say a big thank you to the leaders, I mean, the authorities, for bringing this up. Initially, personally, I didn't understand it that much, the Ghana card. But after I went through the process, and then I know they are doing very well. They're doing very great. And I'm so happy. And thank you to the workers there. And thank you so much, especially to the leaders. I don't want to mention, I don't like politics though. So that's why I don't want to mention. And that's why I'm saying leaders. So you understand. Thank you so much. Very beautiful card. Very, very beautiful. Let me show it to you again. Beautiful. And I'm so happy. God bless you all for watching. Bye.